poverty is a health issue too. We all know that if you don't have enough money to heat your home in the winter, then it can seriously damage your health.